Yep, there it's triggered. So I'm going to close Gamer app and I'm going to show the error code in the system errors part. Settings, system, system software, error history, and that's just the date and time right now. Error code ending in 96-6, and that's the app, that's the date, and as you can see, that's the rest of the error code right there that's been happening in the last while, since I got the console back. Cheers.